I have a real passion for making art out of things people throw away. Taking these raw materials in their current condition and making something beautiful from them. You need a good eye for finding beauty and art in waste. It's a sustainable, satisfying way of making jewellery.